half step. Half step is simply step, step behind, step, turn and lift. It gets you facing from your right to your left, or from your left to your right. It would be step, step behind, step, turn and lift. Now it's what we do once we get on each side that makes it interesting. Let's go over two combinations. The first one uses four hip drops, two outside circles, and a wavy arm with a slight back bend. Let's do it nice and slow together. Here we go. Step behind, step, turn and lift. Drop four times, two, three, four. Outside circle, again. Back bend with wavy arms. To your right, step behind, step, turn and lift, drop, two, three, four, circle out and out, wavy arms. Let's double time this. Step, back, step, lift, drop, two, three, four, circle, circle, and step behind, step, turn and lift, drop, two, three, four, circle out, wavy arms. Other way. Get a little bit fancy. Drop front, middle, side, middle, circle, circle, back bend, and one more. The next one we'll use inside circles and your undulation. Let's do it slowly together. Out to your left first. Ready? And step behind, step, turn and lift. Now circle in, go into your out, out, in again, out, out, in your undulation. Step behind, step, turn and lift, circle in, pull in, now out, out, in, out, out, double time. Step behind, step, lift, circle, circle, out, out, in, out, out, in. Circle, circle. If you want to get a little fancy, you can do four undulations. Here we go. Out, out, in, out, out, in, out, out, in, out, out, in. Try it again. One, two, three, four, in other words.